is Driver's Eye, new for this season. We're on board live with Felipe Massa as he comes up the hill.
Is he looking down at the steering wheel, making adjustments?
You can see how much head movement there is. Just checking the mirrors now into the right-hander at the chicane.
Goes for attack mode, nope. Just watch where his eye line actually is, how far ahead he's looking. How close he gets to the walls. Again, looking down, changing the mirrors, changing the maps on the steering wheel.
Really looking through the corner, isn't he?
Yeah.